हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू। दिस इज योर न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर 2, पार्ट्स ऑफ ए बॉडी। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस फ्रॉम लेसन स्पॉटलाइट पार्ट्स ऑफ ए बॉडी, इंटरनल एंड एक्सटर्नल बॉडी पार्ट्स और सेंस ऑर्गन्स। सो टुडे आवर फर्स्ट टॉपिक इज पार्ट्स ऑफ ए बॉडी। स्टूडेंट्स, बिफोर स्टार्टिंग दिस चैप्टर, सी दिस वन, लुक एट दिस पिक्चर। So, students, our body is made up of several parts and all the parts of our body are equally important. Each body part has a different function and role to play. For example, see this one, eyes. What is this? Eyes. So, what do you do with our eyes? Students, what do you do with our eyes? Yes, I see with my eyes. I see with my eyes. Note. Next, nose. What do you do with our nose? Yes, I smell with my nose. I smell with my nose. Now, next, ear. What do you do with our ear? Yes, I hear with my ears. Now, next one is hand. What do you do with our hands? So, I work, hold things with my hands. Now, next one is leg. What do you do with our legs? I walk, stand, kick with my legs. So, students, see, look at this picture and read the names of the body parts. Okay, so read it with me. This is, what is this? Yes, this is hair. What is the color of your hair? What is the color? Say, yes, black. What is the color of your hair? Black. Now, head. What is this? Head. Now, next one, ear. Students, how many ear do you have? Yes, I have 2 ear. Now, next one is mouth. Next, neck. Thigh, ankle, toes, feet, leg. Students, what do you do with your leg? Yes, stand, kick, walk with our legs. Knee, chest, elbow, arm, nose. Students, what do you do with your nose? Yes, I smell with our nose. Eyes, how many eyes do you have? Yes, we have 2 eyes. Students, if we do not have eyes, we cannot see. So, now next one is hand. What do you do with your hands? Yes, hold things, write it with our hands. Fingers. Yes, students, each hands there are 5 fingers. So, in 2 hands there are 10 fingers. And how many thumbs? Yes, there are in each hand 1 thumbs. It means the 2 thumbs. Okay, so students, you have to learn all the body parts name. Till then, thank you.